Caution ahead. Oh no.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yo guys, Chris here, back with another video, and today we are with another special guest who hasn't uploaded in 5 months. Actually, scratched that a couple days ago. CMTW99, say hello.
What's up, guys?
Very enthusiastic.
What's up, guys?
We are doing a, he suggested this, and it is a survive a public lobby challenge. Sounds pretty difficult to me, you know. So we decided to go into S class where there's plenty of noobs, and I guess we gotta pick our cars and get ready. That's like my worst intro ever.
Full lobby.
Use
this game's been really good.
Use the Celine S7.
That car is really good on Forza 6.
Never used this car before in this game. Oh, there you are.
No, I'm gonna move over to the right hand side. I will get hit in the process. Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Hit yet. Let's go. And chaos. The real challenge is us not hitting each other too.
Yeah. I was thinking about that. Caution ahead.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
uh-oh.
No.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
And we both survived.
Dude. That was insane. I see people spinning.
Oh,
yep.
There's another one.
And
there's a no. Oh.
That's not true. I grab him. Oh, I'm going a bit wide.
Maybe I should just go to the back of the pack in every race.
Yeah, I feel like if we'd stayed really, really, really been selected in front of those. Oh, I got the run on these guys. Oh, I'm drifting.
I'm trying not to get too close. There's four people up there.
Oh, I'm drifting.
Oh, someone's coming beside me. Oh my god. Watch out behind you. Oh, why did I break him? Stupid.
Oh, this guy was climbing the wall. Oh, I went in the back of him. I spun this guy. I'm sorry. Dripping with that.
No. I got pushed to the wall, but I recovered.
I gave you a place. I destroyed the guy in front of me.
Dane, there's three guys up here that are, you know, probably going to make contact and oh no, I'm a noob. I just pushed him into the wall. Basically destroyed him. Oh, look out. No!
I'm up in the floor.
No, I just ruined it. Level 3.
Oh well. Oh, you're starting 5th, right?
Yes. Alright, let's not get turn 1. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I'm staying to the outside.
I'm just gonna try and take this as shallow as possible.
I hope I don't get turn 1.
Oh, and I'm gone. I'm gone.
And I'm in 2nd.
And I am in 20th.
Nice.
Oh, people wrecked. So many people wrecked. I'm now in 13th. Oh. And people corner cutting me, almost dying. Oh my goodness. Oh, move. I'm just trying to get off the track.
Oh no.
That is not good.
Oh god. Punted in the rear.
And I got a and hit again.
Alright. Alright, bye.
I had a look at top 10 and then I got punted on that little sharp turn to the straightaway.
I just keep getting hit a lot in the rear on every turn. But I'm still in fifth.
And this guy totally cut into my line. I was on the inside, he drove into me.
Oh, that's a track extend that I did not mean to take.
Yeah, this guy just cutting turns everywhere. This awesome. Guy keeps spinning me out. Come on, dude. Did I win?
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I was a noob. Now he's gonna try to get me. I know. Yeah. Hit me back.
Oh, big wreck.
Oh, I took that turn beautifully. It's a long race.
Well, just spun me on the chicane. I'm gonna give him a nice little left tap.
What a corner cut, dude. You deserve to get punted. Get out of here.
Is there the guy in the gray BMW?
No, it's the guy in the Formula Ford.
The guy in the gray BMW is cutting every single corner and spinning anybody out that he passes.
Like, I don't know how, he just like corner cut 30 feet from a corner. Oh, thanks for hitting me back. Oh, that's karma. He went and hit me, and he spun himself out, and just got annihilated by some guy in the BMW.
He's
back. Wants some more.